The pilot was trying to land it when the engine just went out. Witnesses say the plane's wing hit a pole and broke off in the parking lot. Thankfully, the pilot and passenger just had minor injuries. A war veteran's daughter finally got her dad's stolen Purple Heart back on Memorial Day. Someone had stolen it 3 months ago from her mom's house in Utah. But it turned up in an RV in Oregon. Check jury. And his wife had just moved into that RV, and they